I was working in the lab late one night when my eyes beheld an eerie sight. For my monster from his lab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise, he did the monster mash. It was a graveyard smash. It got on in a flash. He did the monster mash from my laboratory in the castle east to the master bedroom where the vampires feast. The ghouls all came from their humble abodes to get a jolt from my electrodes. They did the monster mash. It was a graveyard smash. It caught on in a flash. They did the monster mash. The zombies were having fun. The party had just begun. The guest included Wolfman, Dracula, and his son. The scene was rocking, all were digging the sounds. Eager on the chains, backed by his baying hounds. The coffin bangers were about to arrive with their vocal group, the Crypt Kicker 5. They played the monster mash. It was a graveyard smash. It caught on in a flash. They played the monster mash. Out from his coffin, Drac's voice did ring. Seems he was troubled by just one thing. He opened the lid and shook his fist and said, "Whatever happened to my Transylvania twist? It's now the monster mash. It's now the monster mash. And it's a graveyard smash. It's now the mash. It's caught on in a flash. It's now the monster mash. Now everything's cool," Drac's a part of the band, "and my monster mash is the hit of the land. For you, the living, this mash was meant to. When you get to my door, tell them Zachary sent you. Then you can monster mash and do my graveyard smash. You'll catch on in a flash. Then you can monster mash. Mash good. Easy, Igor, you impetuous young boy. Mash good. Stay bright.